So I brought my ex-girl to the crib. And now anybody that like wasn't rich and got rich, so there's like an awkward moment when somebody feel like
what to my toe?
You know what I'm saying? And she was like standing there when she walked in, and her jaw was to the floor. And I looked at her dead in her eyes, and I just said, "Say something, baby."